Okay, let's don't panic. I can play Paradox Engine now at next turn. Hang on, if I play Emery now. I can go here, pay to life, pay, play the Mind Stone, play Emery. Okay, so I would like to win next turn then. Five. New plan, I th should probably now just get Uro back. Hang on, I can go blue. What's in here? Probably just go here. Okay, so now I get Uro back, and then next turn I can play Paradox Engine. I think I can win this if they don't kill Emery. That's not very nice. So, okay, I obviously have to 6-7. I obviously have to block this guy. Okay, let's not screw this up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And we play. Oh, we can't play this. I already screwed it up. That's sad. No, actually, I haven't. Okay, so let's go blue. I'm already on a roll. That's not nice. Okay, sweet. Do I like Tamio over Karn here? I can always draw another Karn if I have Chromatic Sphere and Emery. That is one brutal clock they have there. Okay, let's go. Pay two life. I played this. One, two, three, four. Okay, this means I can play Paradox Engine next turn. Why didn't I attack? Don't need a mana. Okay, now I should be able to win. Go here. Play Paradox Engine, get the other mobs back. Yes. Here. Good. So it's apparently not a time eater. Thank you, Mr. Time Eater.